Oh, that is awesome. What happens in Vegas apparently lasts 2 to 3 years. All of your friends, family play the game. What's it going to be like for them to see your exact representation in NBA 2K24?
I already know they're going to start making fun of me or something.
Really? Clowning you?
That's just how my family goes. You know, they're going to try to play me with the team I'm on and then beat me with me, which is kind of funny.
We've got a few weeks behind us. Guys have their legs under them. Now we start to see who the top dogs really are. So let's take a look at the starters for the Denver Nuggets. Porter Jr. and Gordon out of 3 and 4. Dish Smith out there with Bruce Brown. And it's Jokic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. We see this every night. He has the skill and versatility to keep a defense guessing. From deep, MP gets the 3-ball to go. MP's got 6. A big deal for many NBA stars, landing a deal with Gatorade. MP has just secured that for himself.
And honestly, it means you've arrived to some degree. Good for MP to close that deal. And a nice move there from Gatorade.
About a minute played here so far in the first. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds. Thunder able to keep possession. Takes a 3. Oh, the Thunder, another 3. So it's Denver now. 7-point differential. It's stolen by MP. The 3 is up. Knocks it down from distance. He's got 12.
When you let a team knock down that many 3s, you know you're likely to be on the wrong side of a run.
Outside, Brown. Denver the rebound. And a foul. Denver foul on the way up. So he'll take 2. Free throw line.
First personal foul.
Too big, first too skilled. Jokic just methodically breaks it down. He's a very unique player.
He hits the 2nd from the line.
You know, one measure of Nikola Jokic's role as a player is his triple double talent. I mean, he's already one of the NBA career leaders in that category.
Just over a minute and a half in. Pass to Smith. Outside, Brown. Here's Porter. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Well, among active players, only LeBron and Westbrook are ahead of Jokic in triple-doubles.
And B.A. with a lot of runway left in front of him. I mean, the Joker figures to keep climbing up that list. I don't know if he'll catch Russ with a big O at the top, but he's going to be in the neighborhood.
For Denver, they've gone 1 for 3 so far. On the wing, Porter. Outside, Brown. The teardrop. Smith passes to Porter. Here's Jokic. 6 on the shot clock. Down inside. Gilgeous Alexander defending. Ooh, some solid defense from Gilgeous Alexander. Pass to Dort.
Get there.
Back to MP. The 3. And again, Oklahoma City with a triple.
I just love the ball movement.
MP's gotten all but one to fall. He's 5 of 6 now. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Brown against Dort. They double team Brown.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
Smith right side.
2 minutes.
Fires for 3. And again, Denver no good. The Thunder have gone 6 of 7 and looking good. MP, the pass to Gilgeous Alexander.
Switch.
From deep, MP. Missed it. 5 for 7 from the field. Shoots from 12. Smith, no good. They put together a solid lead.
And it doesn't seem like they're going to back off.
3. That one's good. And so Gilgeous Alexander with the assist. MP's got 17 points. Denver has gone 0 for 2 from outside. Now a timeout.
Denver calls time.
Their last encounter in Oklahoma City, where they were able to handle the Thunder.
In their last game against this opponent, they secured the win because their second unit really stepped up.
And you know what? If they run away with this game like they did in that one, I'd expect to see plenty of minutes again for the guys coming off the bench.
So both teams changing it up here.
And here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. Out to the right wing. Smith against MP. Here's Bryant. Knocks down the 18-footer. On offense, here are the Thunder. They're on a 19-5 run. Oh, now down quick. MP's got 20 points.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Smith against MP. Here's Caldwell Pope. Giving this team some energy. Averaging a little over 10 points a game. Now, the Oklahoma City's ball. For the Nuggets. Gordon is the four, with the Joker in the middle. Bruce Brown is out there with Smith, and it's Porter in at the three. Now here's MP, coming off a terrific game against New York. Jokic with it, now guarded by MP. Outside, Brown, pass to Smith. That one doesn't drop. Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. 17 points was their biggest margin. This game coming on the heels of their win versus the Knicks.
They were lights out from beyond the arc, and they spaced the floor beautifully in that one. There's all kind of talk in the game today about stretching the floor, because when you do that, everything else just becomes a little easier.
Williams on the wing. Let's go with a three. They get the rebound. Free. Soft touch off the glass. He's got 22.
It's never easy trying to keep him off the glass. He's an absolute beast down there.
Denver's gone 1 of 2 from deep in the second quarter. Outside Porter. Pass to Smith. A good look from Brown. The Nuggets with another miss. The Thunder have gone 4 of 10 from the field in the second. From deep, Gilgeous Alexander. It's MP picking up the assist.
You have to chase Gilgeous Alexander off the arc. A guy with his confidence is just too dangerous.
Outside, Brown. Gilgeous Alexander against Smith. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. The finish! And slam.
Extremely focused. Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
Here's MP for the space. And that one off the back of the rim. MP's got 24. All right, let's take a look at the energy stats. How the hustle game has been going for Oklahoma City.
Well, you know, they've been aggressive on the defensive end, and it's paying off for them. Quite a few takeaways for them here today. And they've done a tremendous job just creating havoc defensively. Active hands have led to tons of turnovers that they've capitalized on.
Now a timeout called by Denver.
Things just aren't going their way. Cleveland wants to talk it over. Nothing else just to slow things down a little bit, change it up somewhat.
And the Thunder making a change here. Robinson Earl's checked in. And Denver with a change here too. Caldwell Pope's checked in for Smith. Here's Caldwell Pope. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Jokic passes to Gordon. Oh, the offensive struggles continue. Missing again. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. And here's MP from outside. And that comes off the assist by Gilgeous Alexander. Gilgeous Alexander's got his 7th assist here tonight. There's 37 seconds left to play in the second quarter. The Nuggets have gone 5 of 10 in the second quarter. Jokic passes to Brown. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. And the rebound goes.
goes to the Thunder.
It's obvious they're becoming frustrated. Nothing seems to be going their way.
You know, guys, no denying it's been a rough patch. Whatever is best in their playbook to get a good shot.
Leaving absolutely nothing on the table right now. Their focus and execution has been outstanding.
Yep, they're starting to stretch this lead out. Too much offense to keep pace with.
And here's Porter outside. That one no good. And so it's the Oklahoma City Thunder in total control.
Thunder 52. The Nuggets 23.